gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Today we've been called, this is the calm before the storm. We've got heavy thunderstorms, possible tornadoes moving in later, and we have a trailer, loaded trailer, that either one landing gear, dolly leg has folded under, or it sank in the dirt, unsure which, but they said it's leaning and one set of tires is off the ground. Could be interesting. Anyway, here we go. See what's going on here. Doesn't look good. I don't have a good solid platform. Don't like this at all. Nope, don't like this at all. Well, it's definitely not going down any further, but telling how much this thing weighs. Shoot. Nope, don't like it. Not at all. It just sank. If I can get it up and get some plates under it. I'm trying to get it lifted up.
There are other ways I would much rather do this. Only gonna go up on blue right now. See if I can get a block under here. I need it swung around the outside. Hello? Yeah. Do what now? Okay. Oh yeah. Yep. Okay. Yep, yep, no problem. almost had that set just perfect. Ideal situations, but this will work. Make sure it's going to sit there. Wanting to sink over there. That was just me being too oh my goodness, that son of a gun was down there hard. Come here, you. Nope, don't like that. I'll bend that leg. Okay, so we'll take it and flip it the other way. Like this. There we go. That'll work. That's better. Now we got it. Woo! All right, she's back up. Whew. clear this up, straighten it up whenever I get back, so we can miss these storms, hopefully. Woo! All right, anyway, there she sits, folks. I'll get out of the way so they can get another truck hooked up to it. I hate them when they lean like that, especially with an unknown weight. Anyway, I'm gonna load up, finish up, head back. Nobody injured, that's the main thing. Just fell through the soft ground. As always, thank you for watching. God bless.